So my background is in transportation engineering. It's a bit more technical. So I got interested in this human-centered approach. And that's why I applied to this program. As a first-year student, the first thing that comes to mind is the people I've met and the perspectives I've got from people from various backgrounds. It helps me to think about problems in new ways. The program is interdisciplinary. It combines different fields and it requires like a broad thinking approach to solve these complex problems that we're facing in planning. Also, the quality of teaching has been great. Each professor brings their best expertise into the table and it feels like I'm learning from the best. Also, the career opportunities are great. We have jobs in state level, in municipal level, and you can also work in the private sector.
I feel like a city is nothing without people walking around in it and making it alive. But when I was first applying for Aalto, I really wanted to focus on how young people and children are engaged in the design and planning processes. I started in landscape architecture. Let's use that as the starting point. But I often got frustrated that I was sort of stuck in the details. I really wanted to have a bigger impact on the environment and think at the bigger scale. So I think all of our professors and instructors really take on a human-centric side of planning. We're not really focused on kind of optimizing the city as a machine, but the city as a place for people.